My name is Anna Miller. I'm 11 years old in the sixth grade, and I live in Chesapeake Beach, Maryland.
Anna's got big dreams. She is just a super cool kid, and she loves the idea of making the world a better place. Anna has OI, which is Osteogenesis Imperfecta, which means that her bones don't grow correctly.
I think that makes me stronger because I can prove to people that even though I have this kind of disease in my bones, that doesn't mean that I can't do stuff. When I grow up, I want to be a computer scientist, a professional writer, a professional artist, and a professional photographer. So no matter what I want to be, coding will help. Oh, how's that?
I like that. That's very cool. When Anna started coding, we kind of had this vision of, you know, her with a laptop and headphones on. But what's been fun is to see how collaborative the projects really are.
I love coding because it leads to equity. I want to create an app where it's easy to find the accessible entrance or an elevator or something that will really change how people live.
Anna wants to help people, and I never want her to not do something because she thinks other people are going to assume she can't do it. Today, Anna will be going to the Digital Harbor Foundation, and she's going to get to help lead a Minecraft class.
I am excited to teach my coding class because I can't wait to see them collaborate and just share and express their ideas. Hello, welcome. Take your seats anywhere you'd like. My name is Anna Miller, and today we are going to be teaching coding in Minecraft. Let's start building. As you keep practicing, as you keep experimenting and testing and failing, you will achieve a higher status of skill. Actually, you can even type in here. When I started coding, I was beginner level. As I started experimenting, I saw that I could really do something with it. It's special, and it really opened the doors for me.
There you go. Nice fix.
Thank you.
It's really exciting to see Anna lead a class. She's really just found a home here and really blossomed in everything she's done. Nice work.
Anna's fun to work with. She really likes working with people and making it easy for people to have fun.
We live in a world where people say no. They say no to women. They say no to people of different backgrounds. And they say no to people with disabilities. But I want to live in a world where they say yes. Thank you, everybody. I had so much fun coding with you, and I can't wait to see you again. Yes, we can code. Yes, we can do anything with technology. If we work together, we can have the ability to change that no to a yes.